Good morning, Christ Church. Let's gather in. Please stand with us. And we're just going to get right to it this morning. Thanks for being here. Thanks for joining us online. For those of you who are, I'll pray and then we'll get started. Thank you, Father, for another opportunity to come to you. We pray that you would be exalted, you would be lifted up in our singing this morning and in our communion with you. We love you, Jesus. Amen. Okay, here we go, verse 1.
Water you turned into wine, open the eyes of the blind, there's no one like you, none like you. Into the darkness you shine, out of the ashes we rise, there's no is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God, yeah.
Here we go.
Into the darkness you shine. Out of the ashes we rise, there's no one like you, none like you. Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer. Greater, our God is stronger. I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength, let every breath and all that I am never cease to
Amen. You can applaud. I mean, nothing compares. Oh my goodness. You guys out there today? We are going to take up a Thanksgiving offering now for our Thanksgiving baskets. Good. I see a couple of you are out there. Thanksgiving baskets, for those who are newer or do not know, it started many, many, many years ago with a vision of youth having a full basket of a Thanksgiving meal and just driving out into the neighborhoods and to listen to the Spirit and to deliver a basket at someone's home. And so there were stories of people going to one another's home or going to just, I have a vision of a red door, and they would find a red door, they would bring the basket. Well, from that, it has grown a lot. And it is one of our best beyond-the-wall missional ministries that we do here at Christ Church. It started with 5 to 10, and it's now up to 185 baskets going out to our community. Amen. The baskets are going beyond the walls into the city to those who would not be able to have a Thanksgiving meal if it wasn't for the generosity shown here this Sunday morning by this congregation. So thank you so much, everyone. Right now, we will need to raise $5,500 to be able to afford these 185 Thanksgiving baskets. In the basket is a full Thanksgiving meal: turkey, corn, beans, green beans, pie, cranberry, potatoes, whipped cream, all the fixings. So, if you feel led to give towards the Thanksgiving baskets, this is above and beyond our tithes. This is an offering. If you feel led to give towards the Thanksgiving basket, there's two ways. You can either pay with a check, and right here, similar to how we do offerings here, or tithes here, you can pay with a check, just mark in the memo Thanksgiving baskets, or you can pay online. There's a right through the website, you can click on giving, and there's a way to specify that it's for the Thanksgiving baskets. This is a great way for us to exercise, to be missional, to go beyond the walls. Let's pray for our tithes and offerings. Dear Jesus, thank you so much for every single basket that we're able to afford. Thank you, Lord, for the generosity of this church. Bless the baskets, bless us, bless where the baskets are going. Lord, I hope that through food, they will come to know just how much you love them, how much you care for them, how much you are real, that you're alive, that you're still moving in us. Lord, we worship you. You are so grateful. Every single thing we give is because you have given so much more to us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Your kingdom is simple, as simple as love. You welcome the children, you stop for the one. We want to see people the way Jesus does. Your kingdom is simple, Lord, teach it to us. Your kingdom is humble, as humble as death. His king is a savior who gave his last breath. So may we die daily, our pride lay to rest. His kingdom is humble, and the broken are blessed. Hallelujah, hallowed be your name. May we live and breathe your praise. Hallelujah, all creation say, oh, the King of heaven reigns. Kingdom is come. Your kingdom is here. Alive and awaiting, at work in our tears. So come to us quickly, forever our prayer. Your kingdom is coming. Lord Jesus, come. kingdom is backwards, it flows in reverse. What you call a treasure, this world calls a curse. The small become greater, the last become the first. Your kingdom is backwards, oh, teach us to serve. As it is in your kingdom, let it be with your church. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Our God reigns.
be seated.